is this place? This must be where they're from. The whole place is falling apart. Whatever happened here probably turned them into these savages. Look, there! Children!
Look at all of them. Where'd you think they're taking them?
I think we'll find that out pretty soon. We're on the right path.
Where now, Russ? Lead the way.
This place looks like a goddamn wasteland. Yeah, it's no wonder they turned into brutes living here.
Give it. our heads down. We want to get out of here in one piece.
Yeah. Get him ready.
That's all.
Come out! Davis, you know,
hold this up.
If I had a daughter, I'm not sure I could risk everything to find her.
Isn't that what you're already doing?
No, it's different. I got my own reasons for being here.
Well, whatever your reasons, I owe you for this.
Let's go.
Like a world was similar to ours before it collapsed. Looks so familiar.
Yeah. It's as if both, domes were built by the same person, or even replicas of each other.
Is this what they were like hospitals?
Don't know, man. All I know is they're not now. Come on, we need to move.
Lurkers. They'll tear us apart in this corridor. Goddamn flying lurkers! They'll tear us apart in this corridor!
Let's keep going.
Look, that truck is carrying the children. We need to go after it.
Flags are everywhere. This must be an important place.
Dean, cover me! I'm
Hold on, Russ! Four of them!
get inside that building. It might lead us to the base. Be careful. No one knows what they've got here for us.
Help!
Is that her? Leah, did you hear that?